Commander Shepard. Please select one moment, please.
Commons. We'll see what we can do to unite these people.
Have you decided how to tell him?
I don't know. A text message is so impersonal. He's off risking his life. He deserves more than that. I could record something, but I hate leaving vid messages. I always get flustered.
Maybe you need a script.
Or maybe I need to get him on a vid call so I can do it face to face.
Who knows when he'll be deployed somewhere with an open comm channel. He knew it'd be hard to communicate when he left you here.
Maybe you should wait until the war is done or whatever to deliver this news to him. I mean, it's going to be kind of demoralizing. Oh, I meant to go here. I mean, really, it doesn't seem like a good time. I mean, you could carry on with whatever you're doing. Just don't tell him. You could end up dead tomorrow anyway. So... Gnarl is at 2. And there's CSEC outpost I forgot to go to. Which is...
Man, you look horrible.
I'm willing to bet you look worse than I do.
Yeah, well, did you hear about the chemical fire and those kids from level E24 that they brought in last night?
Yeah, I was there when they brought them in.
Shit. I am so sorry. I shouldn't have brought that up. Look, if you need anything...
I don't want to talk about it.
Damn.
The profit margin must be higher than a Hanoi's water bill.
How can you think about profits at a time like this?
What's your name, dear?
Sarah?
Sarah, have you ever heard of Elkos Combine?
Sure. But don't they make, everything?
Everything?
Group Elkos. Pleasure to meet you.
No, Gnarl's up here. Blasto 6. Partners in crime. Oh, I can activate this.
Damn it, Blasto! I told you to bring in those Forja alive for questioning.
This one didn't have anything to ask them.
You blew up half a level of Sakara Ward.
Huh? Damn it.
Then this one will not attempt to diplomacy.
You're also getting a new partner.
Are you engaging in reproductive behavior with this one?
Unless you want your Spectre status revoked, you're working in a joint operation with Boobin from CSEC.
Boobin? Damn, that's cold.
Greetings, Boobin. This one understands that you are the second best law enforcement agent on the Citadel.
Badass Fully.
Second best.
I heard the same thing about you.
Badass Fully?
Just avoid interfering with this one's projected maneuvering path.
Badass Fully. Hold it, Spectre. We do this by the book.
Carry the book while this one opens another excretion vent on the Fortune Ambassador.
Excretion vent? It's like the Lethal Weapon movie.
What the hell are you doing? This is my
main
call.
We
chose
the
alternative.
Hopefully,
you are assured.
Any more?
Greetings, Watcher Citizen. Please explain the reason for your haste.
You no touch me. Diplomatic immunity.
His unique genetic structure will enable him to regenerate, unless this one uses fire.
No talk! No talk!
This one has forgotten whether his pistol is currently equipped with incendiary ammunition. Does the criminal scum consider itself fortunate?
How is that badass fully?
You wish to monitor your stress levels. High blood pressure is healthy for species adapted to a high gravity environment.
Come on. I know someone at the consort's office.
This one suspected you had deviant mating fetishes.
You are paying for the car.
Welcome to the consort.
Coquettishly. Oh, damn.
That's my sister.
Uh-oh.
Your progenitor's genetic propensity for attractiveness was passed only to her.
Coquettishly, who's that big handsome jellyfish, Boobin?
Blasto. This one is training Boobin in proper legal procedure.
Listen, honey. We need to get inside.
Oh my.
Thank you, Polyp. This
cute Polyp.
Determine a way to repay you.
Badassfully. Seriously. Don't be like that with my sister.
This is too funny.
Greetings, gorgeous scum. This one mistook you for growing defecation.
Get your badge.
Badassfully. That badge is the only thing.
You better listen to him.
You'll be sorry.
I don't think so.
This one is already sorry. It'll take hours to remove your olfactory residue from my oxygen diffusion membrane.
Ew.
Badassfully, what the hell did that accomplish?
Two things. First, the Fortune knows we're following it.
Badassfully, and second,
you have demonstrated that you still possess a supportive endoskeleton.
Everything's badassfully. Oh, God.
What the hell is going on here? Are you sleeping with my sister?
What do you think?
It would be difficult due to the energetic nature of our population.
Oh, my God.
Damn it. Blasto. That's it.
I need this movie to be real.
Solid waste excrement. You dislike the manner in which this vector operates.
Badassfully, no. You're one of the best damn cops I've worked with.
And what is the difficulty, aside from your sister?
Badassfully, the problem is that I can't work with a partner who doesn't respect me.
This one mainly respects you, but you care more about protocol than stopping the Fortune.
I've heard that before.
Spawn of questionable the Fortune. Get to cover.
Huh. Aww. Partner death scene. You're too ugly to die.
They have already perished.
They're dead, they just don't know it. Aw, oh, damn, his dying wish. No. Oh my god, is there more? How long is this going for?
Apologies, but your men had to catch a skycar.
Blasto! How you fight?
Oh, he has his ways.
By following Woman's sister, it was obvious she helped your men plan the ambush.
You no kill me! Diplomatic immunity!
Yes, this one made a promise to do it by the book. You may only be killed in self-defense.
Oh, he did take the promise. Oh god.
enkindle this.
Blasto is a genius.
Coquettishly, what are you going to do with me?
Nothing. The vulture kidnapped you to lure me in. That is all this one saw.
Coquettishly, you don't have to protect me.
No. But your brother needs blood from a family member to survive. And indicted criminals cannot make tissue donations.
What? Boobin's alive?
Barely, and not for long. So cease talking and get to the hospital.
Coquettishly, thank you, Blasto. Thank you for breaking the rules for me.
Pollock, when has this one ever been concerned with the rules? You do not retire for another 2 solar days, Boobin. Please refrain from sleeping on the job.
Ugh, what happened?
Nobody would be happy lodged in your cloaca, Chief.
Your sister can testify that you killed them in self-defense. Do you know how much paperwork you're going to have?
My partner can take care of it. He is still restricted to desk duty for health reasons.
Not as fully, Blasto.
How long does this go on? Oh, this is the beginning, isn't it?
This one didn't have anything to ask them.
You blew up half a level of Sakura Ward.
It was an aesthetically displeasing habitat anyway.
Is it?
You don't get it, Kashi clan. Ever since they found Izo on the Vorcha homeworld, the council's been trying to make nice.
Yeah.
Bottom line,
yeah. That's so funny, though. They really worked on that. They had quite a lot of audio.
You're also getting a new partner.
Gnarls in there.
Quick, hands behind your back. We'll be here any minute.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Crete, Blood Pack's leader. Arya brings him the Great Commander Shepherd. Crete pledges the gang to her. We're just luring him into the open so we can take him out.
What?
Not the best start to our friendship, Gnarl.
He's coming. Put your hands behind your back and try to look like I beat you up or something.
If you're lying, I'll kill you.
This goes wrong, it's your ass.
Quiet!
Arya to look even more powerful than Crete thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this... Commander Shepherd, want you to know, your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
Yeah, huh?
Keep your distance, Crete. So, do you agree to Arya's terms?
Most definitely. Arya can use Blood Pack as she sees fit.
Wasn't talking to you, Creed. Grill?
What? You have my word. Now open fire!
Not him! Grill's next in line to take over. Arya's deal is with him.
Yes! Yes! I'm Arya's mole, Shepard. You've scratched my back. Now I'll scratch yours.
Word of advice, don't double-cross Arya.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Uh-huh. Good work, Gnarl. Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Grill and I will let Arya know the light is green.
Oh wow, and I'm thrown back out of the room. Interesting. War asset updated. Well, I gotta say, the Blood Pack, you can see them in a lot... Well, not the Blood Pack, the Vorcha, actually. The Blood Pack actually consists of Vorcha and Krogan, so... You can see them in a lot... more detail. They are freaking scary looking, and I don't know how to pronounce some of those words. Anything with an M requires your lips to be closed, and... They have all those teeth in the way. Is it dead end? Yeah. For some reason I'm loading something. Trying to remember where CSEC is. Okay, down around the corner then. Just so distracted by everything, I forgot to actually go inside. Absolutely nothing going on in here, but we keep loading randomly. Greetings. Oh, I can't even talk to anybody. I'm guessing at some point I'll be able to. So the others... I hate how it keeps going to Codex. Refugee Citadel Camp. Or Citadel Refugee Camp. Ayataloc. Commander Bailey's assistant. And the Presidium Commons. Not the... Oh. I'm supposed to talk to Commander Bailey's assistant at the Presidium Commons CSEC station. We are in... Wait. The Presidium Commons. And this is the CSEC station. Maybe I have to do the other thing first. I don't know. Let's head for the refugee camp then. I'm glad, guys, running around doing CSEC missions just like in the first game. Awesome.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
Lyon is on Earth, a beautiful city. You should visit. I was on my boat when, boom, the sky went black, dust and ash.
A giant metal wall rushed down. I fell into the river.
Do you humans ever stop talking?
When I climbed out, I heard screaming.
In other words, now.
The metal wall started to move and I realized it was a leg. Only one of the Reaper's legs.
Yeah, they're big. Okay, we gotta meet up with somebody somewhere in here. Garrus moved. Oh wait, he wasn't here, he was in the next station. Next section. I'll be here, Darner Vosk.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
Excuse me?
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Thought he looked conspicuous there.
A Torian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
What are you not telling me?
There must be more to Oraka's complaint.
We're just making little raids along trading routes. With Arya's blessing, I might add. Oraka's just some military fossil who came out of retirement to relive the glory days and justify his existence.
Maybe.
Losing him won't affect your war in the least, but gaining the Blue Suns... Well, you know our work.
I don't want to turn down the mission. I'm afraid this is turning down the mission. Unless it's, I won't kill for you. I'll just capture him. I'm not sure. I'll just say I'll take care of it.
You won't have to worry about Oraka for long.
Love it. Commander Shepard taking out the Blue Sun's trash, huh? That Arya is sure something special. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
Oh, not telling any such thing.
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Blue
Can
ass.
Be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Oraka.
Yeah, I don't think
Who
I want to do that.
Vosk wants. What he needs is for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations. I figured
so,
you'd talk to Oraka, see if you can get him to lay off.
Yes.
And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
Huh. That's the same damn thing, isn't it?
I don't see the distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving you the chance to save his life.
Right. Why didn't you just tell me this yourself?
Vosk
yeah, facts.
Needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with. Plus, if I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
Yeah, he mentioned that,
That I'm going to sleep with him?
A blue ass.
We all
Yep. I'm not gonna kill the general, and the blue ass, not in bed. Journal updated. So where is this guy hanging out? Darner Vosk, leader of the Blue Suns, wants General Oraka out of his way before committing the Suns to Arya. Find a way to deal with Oraka. Where the hell do I take care of that? Oh, just pressing the wrong button there. Oh wait, I actually meant to do that. Two, three, we have different names for these bays. I don't know. Anything new for Garrus to say? I couldn't believe I thought that was him there standing there before. Well, in my defense, I couldn't see his whole face. And I can't talk to him now, so...
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together. Except the Reapers.
Except the Reapers. Alright, so... I guess we're going back to... the CSEC area to see if anything's in there now. Otherwise, I guess we go talk to Bailey.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
Unless they mean here in the embassies, but it does say Presidium Commons.
One moment, please.
CSEC station.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I guess it doesn't matter how I do it. I just need to tell him about us.
Wait. Us?
You and me.
He doesn't need to know that. Wouldn't it be better for him to just know that you've grown apart?
I thought I was supposed to be honest with him.
Uh-huh.
You are. But you're just being tactful, not rubbing it in.
She doesn't want to be involved. Interesting. Every time we walk past him, it's a different thing. In that order.
If you can arm them and bury them, you never have to fly a coach. Isn't that a saying?
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Well, it should be.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah, they've been promising a...
Well, we're luckier than most other...
Rock is down there.
At least our budget cuts are minimal.
Shit, don't remind me. My old job had the emergency ward night staff cut to half before I left.
Oh, let me guess. You don't process as many patients as the day shift. I've got the numbers to prove it.
Typical administrator who has no clue what's going on in the ward.
Hmm. Alright, so he's sitting down there. I figured he'd be off in some other system or nebula, whatever. Hi.
Commander Shepard.
Greetings.
General Araka. I think we met in Korra's den. You were pretty miserable, if I recall.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Yes. Neck deep in drink just before I retired. I'm clean now. Reinstated.
Oh, good. It's going way back to the first game.
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding CSEC weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those Mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying everything in their path, and I can't stop them. But I can stop the Blue Suns.
Walk away from this, General.
The Blue Suns can make life difficult for you. Impossible, even.
The wrong target.
You think I'm afraid of death? Palavan is in ruins. My people are dying by the millions. No, I'm not backing down, no matter what.
I'll get weapons for you.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things fall through.
What exactly am I telling him?
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for CSEC, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
Alright.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but I've spent too much time out of action, Commander. Won't be able to sit on my hands much longer.
Okay, well just wait a second. If I could find my way out of where the hell I am. I am supposed to also go to CSAC if there's anybody or anything in there now. Where am I supposed to get these weapons from? The Barlavan? Or this? Not this guy. Pardon me.
I had plans to return to a room, but business here keeps luring me back. Perhaps it's for the best, all things considered. Take the time to admire how well they repaired the Citadel after Sovereign attacked. The Presidium's reconstruction.
Oh, wait.
The cost was astronomical, but worth every credit.
Canic. I would have gone off and just, like, wandered around the whole area, but it appears we're going to Canic. Which is the other side. Is it down here, maybe? Be right back. Find this Canic guy. Six. Pardon me. Joker.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchase.
Greetings, Canic.
Look, Commander, I don't want any trouble. I'm authorized to sell here, and all my arms are legal, see?
Yeah, both of them.
These
see,
are
both your arms.
Weapons. Where's your top-end inventory?
Shit, you slumming for C-Sec 2? I already got harassed by the old Turian with the bad attitude. Yeah, I got much better stuff, but it's off the market. Galaxy's going belly up. Credit won't mean anything once the Reapers rip through.
I know what he means. What do you mean? We're basically all on a, you know, limited life sentence. Limited life expectancy.
So what exactly are you saying?
Whatever happens, I figure there'll be survivors, but it'll be chaos. I'm betting things will run on a barter system. So I'm getting a jump. My best stock only trades for hard goods and artifacts with real value.
Huh. What will you take?
So what gets me access to your top shelf?
Heh, Turian just waved credits in my face and spat on it. Nice to see you have flexibility. If you find any rare pieces when you're out saving the galaxy, bring them back. Then I'm happy to share my top stock with C-Sec, no problem. Outside of that, I gotta stick to my guns.
Really?